Hello friends, welcome back to Tick Tick Wow Creation, and here we are back with one more shape activity, and this time we will look at nature from the point of view of shapes. So let's get started. First of all, take a sheet with any color. I have some semi-circle grass here. Paste it in bottom of the picture. Now take a square and a triangle to make a house. Now these two orange squares for window and orange rectangle for the door of the house. Our house is ready. Now I am going to paste these oval shaped cloud on the top of the sheet and a bright yellow sun with circle shape. Now we will make a tree, pasting a rectangle shaped stem and these small circles to make upper body of trees. I am using different shades of green color. It will look more attractive. Now it's time to add more colors to the nature. I am making beautiful flowers with diamond shaped petals. I am going to make one more flower with triangle shaped petals. Now I am going to make a bird to make this picture more lively. For this, red rectangle for body of the bird and yellow wings, circle face and triangle tail. And also yellow beak of the bird. Now making an eye with this color pen. So my dear friends, our beautiful nature picture with full of shapes is ready. I am giving a heading to this picture is Shapes in Nature. If you really like this video, give thumbs up and share with others, and also give your suggestions in comment box that what you want in our next video. Your feedback is our motivation. Meet you soon with one more interesting video. So be with us. Thanks for watching.